Hi, today I'm gonna share something I learned while changing my upper body of my 851S. If you like me try to change the upper body or the compass, you will find that the holes for the screws in the new body are too tight. There are no threads and it takes some force to make new ones. The problem is that the screws of the compass are too soft, and if you force them you might damage its head or break it in half. So you must be extra careful and better screw in without the compass first, and try to make the threads by screwing in and out firmly and using a good screwdriver. You don't want to damage the head if you don't have the proper screwdriver. It takes some force and you have to be very careful and screw in, then screw it out again and hold it firmly. After you make the two holes, you can put the compass in and screw it down. Now, as you can see, if I use my magnet, this is a screw of the compass and a screw from another part of the body. You see that the compass screw is not attracted too much by the magnet. It's made of different metal than the other screw. I think there is less iron in it. So, hope this tip helps you in the future. Thanks for watching.